In this question, a 3.33 kilo ohms resistor is connected to a generator that can offer a maximum voltage of 240.